There's some details in here about something. I need to do this. Okay, this is one here. Let's see what we got going on. Honk. See what this says. If it lets me do it.
Hello. This is. God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Drubman Sr.
All right, now we gotta take that chopper. Yep.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my Tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
Try not to alert enemies here. Do that, then may not be good. Liberate any posts right now. No one I could probably clear it with this thing, but I'll just do it with sniper rifle like I have been doing. I feel like I'm not going anywhere, but I am because I see the numbers moving, but get there. We'll get there eventually. I'd say the map doesn't really look all that big, but once you play it, it's actually got some size.
Peggy's have come back like shingles. Hope you got my
What?
Tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Okay, let's see if we have any loot. So all of it. Alright, I want to say there was a place to liberate that was close by, right? Might have been... Let's do... Actually, I'll just do some more of the side missions. Or not side missions, story missions, I should say. Eden's Gate has been claimed by a barren lumber mill. And hosting, ow, captured prisoners until they're ready for Jacob's. Alright, we don't want to do that one. That goes in a different place. I don't want to do that. Let's see where this is.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber.
Along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, deputy.
Actually, wait, what am I doing? I can just get a plane right here. Hold on. I'm crazy. I'll put the plane right through the trees. Careless, too. So we're gonna land probably like 200 from it, walk the rest of the way. We're actually gonna take this thing and land we're up higher than the place. That way I can snipe everybody from above. Goal is to get to this hill over here. It looks like it might be high enough up. Alright, so let's see here.
John Seed's territory. That man is as bangable as he is crazy. Taking a different position.
Let's see. Find her.